Fabric and the corners of your chair. How do you fold them? Made by me, Maya, stoffenstein.com. Always save the corners for last. There are various ways to fold the fabric, and this is one of them. Place a staple, like in the picture, and cut the fabric towards the staple. Don't be frightened, trim the excess fabric. Fold the fabric to the inner side and fasten with a staple. Once done, the frame should look like this. Now this was just the cotton on top of the foam. Make sure that the folds of the cotton is folded the other direction than the upholstery fabric. That way your seat will fit in the chair. By drawing a cross in the middle of your fabrics, you are sure the fabric is straight. Mark your frame also in the middle. On top of the cotton you put a layer of Dacron, also marked with a cross being the middle. You can use an adhesive spray to stick the Dacron on. Spray only one side. And finally, the upholstery fabric. Again, mark the middle. Check at stoffenstein.com how to upholster a complete seat. Make sure that at a round corner the pleats are at the underside of the frame. Fold the last pleat like this. The other corner is the angular one. Pull the fabric forwards, then sideways. Fasten the fabric with a staple at the side of the frame. Cut the fabric to the staple. Fold the remaining fabric to the inside and fasten at the other side of the frame with staples. No panic now, there's a look from the other side of the frame. Here you see the staple at the side of the frame. Fold the fabric to the inner side and fasten with staples at the underside of the frame. Your corner should look like this now. Now this was a quick tutorial about corners. Hope it was any helpful for you. See you soon on stoffenstein.com, and don't forget to have fun with your DIY upholstery job. Maya.